wake up my friends. Hey, teddy bear, spring is here. Oh, look, what a beautiful spring day it is. There's nothing like a long winter's nap. I am so thirsty and really starving. Let's have a drink of water and a taste of our favorite snack. I wonder if anyone is going to notice that we bears are out of hibernation. I wonder if anyone missed us. Bully there, teddy bears. Of course you've been missed. You are very famous, you know, and I'm Teddy Roosevelt, and I made you famous. In 1902, I went to a hunting trip when I found a small black bear cub in my camp and wouldn't let anyone hurt it. When a newspaper man drew a cartoon of that little bear and me, a toy maker in Brooklyn made a stuffed toy bear to sell, calling it Teddy Bear. It was so cute, everyone wanted one. That's how the teddy bear became one of the most beloved of all children's toys. So you see, you are popular.
You are right, Mr. Roosevelt. We are popular. You will be pleased to know that today there is a new wave of popularity for teddy bears. There is a real craze of collecting bears. You can see some of our famous bears right now. They are in the cave getting ready to come out.
Or not to be? That is the question. Bear's musical idol. She's Brittany Bear.
Oops, I did it again.
Yo-ho and a bottle of rum. Here comes Black Bear.
Have you seen my treasure?
She's probably the most glamorous bear of all times. She's barreling my road.
Dad is our girl's best friend.
Correct from a fairy tale is Prince Charming's favorite lady. She's Cinderella.
Has anybody seen my prince?
According to a legend, when George Washington called, she answered, "Here is the first flag maker of our country, Bear C. Ross." This tall bear who kept important papers in his hat was the 16th president. He is Abraham Lincoln.
47 years ago, our forefathers were waking up from hibernation too.
This group of bears can get the crowd singing and dancing. They are the Backstreet Bears.
Thank you. is your partner now.
Thank you.
our black bear. The American black is our most similar bear, usually black or brown. It can even have white hair. The Asian black bear is a little bit smaller. It has white on its neck that looks like a coat.
He's for campers. They're always ready to break up your day when you think like things to be going your way. A colorful bear is a rainbow friend to help you feel cared for and happy today.
D is for dad. The dad can be a cave, a hollow log, or a hole quite deep. The bears may stay there for 6 months for the long winter's sleep. Inside the warm den, the baby cubs are born, ready to come out on the first spring morn.
E is for ears and eyes. All bears can hear very well with their eyes. Noses, they pick up every smell. Their eyes, though, aren't very keen. It's hard for them to know what they see.
F is for fuzzies. My teddy bear fur is so thick. In temperatures cold, it keeps him from getting sick. When I hug and snuggle him tight, his fur keeps me cozy all night.
G's for grizzly, the most ferocious brown bear. Whenever he growls, you better beware. He's not very good at climbing trees, of course, but watch out, he can run as fast as a horse.
H is for honey. All bears are fond of honey. Eating it, bees and all, is funny. The Asian sun bear, only 4 feet small, especially loves honey most of all.
I is for intriguing. All bears prefer to travel alone. They don't live in groups, studies have shown. They rarely attack or act mean or rude. They will only fight for a mate or some food.
J is for dogs, paws, and claws. Bears have always been symbols of power. They never know to run away scared or coward. Indians held them in respect and awe, especially because of their mighty paw.
Kringle Bear from the great forest of north, who comes this happy little bear with a hat and scarf he loves to wear. He's a loyal companion and a friend forever. I'll never find another quite so clever.
L is for love. My little bear loves me just as I am. He even loves me when I'm in a jam. He snuggles with me in my bed. I tuck him in with a kiss on his head. N is for mother bear. A mother bear is called a sow. She cares for her cubs and knows just how to teach them all the things to do to become independent by the age of 2.
N is for never naughty. He's never naughty, never bad. My bear is the best bear I ever had. He always lets me win at games and never, ever calls me names, even when at night on his head.
O is for omnivore. Everything on his plate my bear will eat. He's the only large predator to like plants and meat. In fact, he even likes jam and jelly. It's easy to see, just look at his belly.
B is for polar bear, the biggest bear of all. He is king of the earth and at 2,000 pounds and 11 feet tall. He can smell a seal 20 miles away and can swim 100 miles in a day without stopping.
Q is for quite tattered and torn. My old beloved teddy bear, so forlorn, his fur is now so quite tattered and torn. He has given me love for years and years. I'll treasure him always from his toe to his heel.
R is for really remarkable. My teddy bear loves to please. She really doesn't have any fleas. She's always patient, she's always kind, she's the best bear you could ever find.
S is for spectacled bear from South America. Comes a little fellow, around his eyes are marks that are yellow. It makes him look like he's wearing glasses. I'm quite unique among the bear masses.
T is for twins. Baby cubs are newly born in pairs. They are teeny sightless and have few bears. Two bears are always much better than one. We double the pleasure and double the fun.
U is for Ursa Major, up in the starry sky at night. You can find a special sight. Find the Big Dipper. Look carefully. There will be a constellation shaped like a bear.
V is for very well behaved. My teddy bear never interrupts me when I'm talking. He listens politely whenever we're walking. He always remembers to say please and thanks. I never have to give him spanks.
W is for Winnie the Pooh. He's got yellow fur and a round fat tummy. He plays with his friends and loves to eat honey. This star of books and screen and film was lovingly created by A.A. Mills.
X is for Mei Xiong and Tian Tian. These lovable pandas from the Washington Zoo like to eat a snack of bamboo. They are furry, roly-poly clowns, these rare bears from China, so renowned.
Y is for you. Do you know how long most bears are alive? Many bears live to be 25, but there is a record set by a bear named Sue. That final bear lived to be 42. on the floor. The fall is getting late. Bears are flying to hibernate. They stay for 5 months or more. Do you think the sleepy bear snores?
Of our broad-winged bears. There you will go.
Thank you.
Tiger Cub Scout friends. Everybody should work together to help our Earth. If you follow these rules, our Earth will be a cleaner, better place. Don't litter. Pick up trash wherever you go.
Recycle cans, files, and newspapers.
Plant trees, lots of them.
Don't play with matches. As Smokey says, only you can prevent forest fires.
Did you know there's a special song about me? Listen, we'll sing it for you.
She was dead, so she ran away. Yes, she ran away.
never came back on another day.
Moral of this story is, if your porridge is hot, just blow on it.
And they wish all of you a very good day.
a time, Emily Osborne, Jennifer said.
Peter Quinlan in the back here helping.
Our dancers will be Catherine Mackey, Kyle Warburner, Sophie Friedman, and Elizabeth Mackey.
The difficulty including any kind of dance movement here, in order for the dancers to feel half comfortable, we've
thank you.
Let's give them one more big round of applause.